This is Friday trash day. And I'm out. It's right around 7 o'clock. It's just now getting light. And she leaves her little girl right there. Well, that looks like something to put silverware in. Nothing. I don't see. What is that stuff? Oh, you freeze that and it. There's more people ordering food that comes. Alright, I checked them yesterday. No cans today over there. Looks like nothing. 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 She's still not. He's sleeping with that girl. He ain't no need of him telling me he ain't. She's over here at 5 o'clock in the morning. Son of a gun. I thought he'd leave the girls alone for a while. Nothing. Where's Joey? He's still moving. There he is. Oh. Hey, Mitch. You in somebody's garbage, ain't you, buddy? Uh-oh, they started back. They swore off beer, but looked like they started back. So, let me get this bag out. Maybe more than that in there. Oh my goodness, they have started back. They have started back. They have started back drinking. Jeez, I wish they could have made it. But, oh yeah. Oh boy. Holy crap. Look at all these cans. I'm gonna have to go. Yep, they have started back, boys. Well, that's too bad. Yep, they started back. They have started back. My goodness. And on a weekday. On a weekday. Yep. That's all them. Well, did you see me close that lid, Mr. Raymond DeMont? I closed the lid. Got me some cans. Mitch, what are you doing? Huh? Dear. What is it? It is nothing. Go. I see a roll-up dumpster there. They must gonna be doing some renovation or can't get into that. I'll have to knock on the door one day and see if it'd be hard if I keep an eye on that. I spy some stuff over there. I don't normally go down this road here this far, but I spied it and I'm gonna check it out. It may be nothing and it may be something. And it may be nothing. Well, box is rocky. What is that? Nothing. gazebo box. Not often. Just what I figured. Not often. Well, if I figured that, maybe I shouldn't have come down here. All right, let's get back on my normal route. You know, it is nice and cool this morning. This is the perfect temperature for me. I love it. Most people walk around squeezing their arms and teeth chattering. Me, I thrive on this. I thrive on this. Folks, I love this. I really do. I just wish I could find a tad more junk. There's something sitting down there, but I'll catch that on the run when I go around the block. I don't see nothing. I see some bags and all. I don't know what that is. It's awful heavy, but it smells like dirt and stuff. I never used to, when I was a kid, people didn't decorate for Halloween. I don't think, they always have a pumpkin out. This street was nothing. I think I seen a can in there. I wonder if I can untie that. No, nothing in there. I wonder why in the world they decided to cut all them cherry trees down. They sure did. I mean, they destroyed it. Chopped them up. GoPro, start recording. How you doing, sir? Hey. Got his nose stuck in the in his phone or the gamepad or whatever it is. How you doing? Oh. Hey, Mitch. Hey, guy. GoPro, start recording. There you go, my girl. I'll leave it there for you. Hey, Mitch. Well, some nice clear bags. You can see what's in there, and there ain't nothing in there I want. Sure not. Empty bottle of rum or empty rum bottle. Need to cross back over. Well, I got, I'm taking her quite a bit of stuff. Of course, she gives me cans, you know, and they're replacing the radiator in her car, so she said she'd save her old radiator for me. I'm gonna swing by Publix after I make this run through the neighborhood over here. Somebody is cooking. I smell food. Huh. I don't smell it now. Coming back through there, I smell it. Smells good. Of course, I ain't had no breakfast. How you doing? Wheels, that's what I was talking about. How you doing, ma'am?
How are you?
Out giving them a little walk? For sale. Looks nice. Nothing special about the yard. It's just a nice yard. Head gasket fixed. Nah. Nothing.
on, sir.
How you doing? How you doing? There you go. That's how I want to see what that did. What about that? That's how to do that. Busy, busy. New cream floor, whatever that is. That's a neat little trailer on that bicycle. I could build one of them. Sure enough. How you doing?
I'm doing well, sir. Hopefully you are.
I'll be right out of your way. Just a second. Oh. Have a good day, sir. Well, I just picked up another bag the lady had sitting out there for me. Gosh, is he drinking that every night? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 10 cans. Now, I picked up about 10 or 12 cans there yesterday, that she had just set out there, and then he was driving up. He's the one that drinks the beer. He said, stick around, I'll have you a few more. So there's 10. Golly, man. That's a lot of beer. For one person, you know, every night. Surely he don't do that every night. I sure enjoy these cool mornings. Oh man. My grandson called me and told me I had there's a package there at the house that just came. Could be one or two people. I know it sent me something.